your wrist, stop watching. My neck is fuzzy. Make big deposits, my gloss is popping. You like my hair? Gee, thanks, just bought it. I see it, I like it, I want it, I got it.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a skincare routine, but I just wanted to show the family and see what they're doing. Here's my sister. She has a YouTube channel. Mia, go ahead and spell it out. And yeah,
it's Mia D. Period.
M.
Period.
M I A
D. But yeah. So without further ado, we're gonna get right into this video. Okay, guys. So here's a proper welcome. Welcome back to my channel, guys. So in the background, you're probably gonna hear a lot of my family members because they're pretty loud. So don't pay them no mind. Just focus on me. Anyways, so today I wanted to come over and just to let you guys know this is not a sponsored video. I did want to disclaim that it's really not a sponsored video. I would let you guys know if it was. But I just received my skincare from you can't even see the sign, but it says Curology. Okay, I received it. I went ahead and did their little free trial thing because I was like, you know what? I know you have been watching the little commercials on YouTube and you're probably like, dang, like we're always seeing this little commercial for this, like how does it work? Well, we're about to find out. So I ordered this offline. I did there, cause I know if you guys notice, hold on guys, here it is. I know if you guys notice when you guys watch like YouTube videos, that girl pops up and she'd be like, you are some, however she does it. But she convinced the bitch to do the free trial, so I'm here. Hello. So it comes in this little box. You basically go on the website. So here's the website. I will go ahead and insert this on the screen of what I'm about to do. So you go on the website. I'm doing it right now just to show y'all. Let me put this down because I'm doing too much. Okay. So you go on the little website if it freaking loads up because my phone, my Wi-Fi being a little bit slow today. You go on their website. And well, basically you just go on their little website and you create your personal skincare. It looks like this. Here it is. I'm not even gonna put it on the screen record because there's no point in doing that. But it looks like this, and you like just go to your and you just create, you know, they ask you like your medical records, they ask you like different little things, and then you create your skincare, your personal skincare. So this is how it comes in the box, literally like this. They have your cleanser, they have your moisturizer, and then your custom thing. So this is how they look. They're little samples, definitely super cute little samples. And it says yes, let's do this. So we are going to definitely try this out. I'm going to take the cleanser out, and we're going to try the cleanser first. So let me go and get it out. I already washed my face from earlier, so just I know it looks a little oily, weird, but yeah. This is their cleanser. It says use twice daily, morning and night. Gently massage into a damp face, then rinse off. So let's try this. I'm trying to think what is, because I know they sent you your like personal kind of date, your Okay, that was weird. Hold on. They sent, okay, we're just gonna take them all out, whatever. I'll grab that back in a minute. They send you like your personal kind, but I don't know if this is like a face wash or what is this. Like, I don't know if it's a face wash. Let's open it and see. They're so cute with their little pumps. I think this is a face wash. I want to say, I think we just apply it to the face. Okay, whatever. So we're going to start off with the cleanser, which is this little mini product, okay? And wait, oh, got to wash that thing. We're going to start off with that. This should be so complicated. Okay, cool. I'm gonna add this back on. Give me 2 seconds, because I know I have that pamphlet somewhere, and it tells me, give me 2 seconds, y'all. I'm going to be right back. Give girl 2 seconds. Okay, guys, sadly, I freaking lost it, so we're just going to make it do what it do. So let's pull these sleeves up, and we're going to get right into it. I should probably wet my face, so just give me 2 seconds. We're going to wet the face. Okay. I know it don't look too wet, y'all, but I ain't about to drench just to try out this stuff. Okay, so it looks like that. Ooh, it don't look bad. Okay. Let's see what you do. So first impression, it's very like milky. I don't like it. Nothing's wrong with a little, that freaking splatter everywhere. Okay. It has this like, I'm not even gonna lie, y'all. The smell, let me keep putting it on and then I'm gonna describe the smell. Ooh. Looks like my boo texted me. Okay, oh shoot, I think I put too much. Okay, let's get this forehead. So I personally got on lashes extensions, so we're not gonna wet the lashes. So I gotta put it on like this, but first off, the smell is like, it's like like the smell is like a, like a neutral smell, like, you know, it's not like any product. It's like a soap. I don't know if you guys know, like that springs, and it's like a green soap. That's what this feels like. Like, so we're just gonna put this on. I kind of like the way it's putting on. Like, I like it. It's like milky. Probably because I'm so used to like my styleaves, and that, I hope I'm saying that right. But my styleaves is kind of like a, it has like balls in it, so it kind of feels like a ball thing. So yeah, let's just get this in there. And now we're gonna go rinse. So we're gonna go rinse and I'll be back. Right now I'm just drying it off. I know I didn't rinse it all the way off, but fuck it. This point, forget it. We don't even care. Okay, because it's a little complicated, especially my lashes. Like, it's a little hard to like rinse it all. Okay. I'm sorry, guys. I have a habit of like looking up. So if you guys see me looking up on the camera, I'm sorry. I just have a habit of doing that. So yeah. Okay, with this special formula, I don't know if it's like moisturizer or if it's like for my face. And it doesn't say. It just says Curology. But let's see. Let me try to like, it's a pump. Okay. Let's see if it's lotion. Let me see if it rubs in all the way. What are becoming soapy? I think this is like a moisturizer. Okay. Let's drip it on. We're not gonna even do too much because I don't even know what this is. I don't even know. But this is how this one looks. It's the one like this. This is your special. When they send this one, hold on, you should focus. When they send, I don't even know. Wait. Is it? Okay. When they send this one is your special product. So it's like the little special. Excuse my nephew, y'all. I promise y'all he's not dying. He's just a little upset. He misses his mother and she's gone. Ooh. So I don't know if this is like moisturizer, but like they don't send me 2 moisturizers. Cause if this ain't moisturizer, I don't know what this is. But it feels really good. I'm looking in the mirror right now to see if I'm putting it on rubbing it down the way, because I can't see when I'm looking into the camera. Okay. Well, that feels a little, and it's not like a sticky moisturizer. It's like a really soft mellow tone. Well, that's not even moisturizer. This is supposed to be the moisturizer. And it looks like this. Ugh. And it has this like the same little pump that you can use. I'm just going to use it on here because I want to feel the texture of it first before, like, it looks so like, look at that. It looks super light. Y'all can't really see because obviously my freaking camera's not focusing, but it's like that. If you guys can tell. Okay. Don't look at my nails because I know they look ghetto. I usually have them done, but I don't this time, so it's fine. Okay, let's squirt this on here. Okay. Okay, she feels a little smooth. It feels super smooth. Like, it doesn't feel like a really packed moisturizer. It feels really good. I like it. It feels really smooth on my face. Okay. So got that on there. So yeah. Okay, so I like it. This doesn't have any smell to it. This is how they look. These three little I can't even get the freaking, okay, there we go. These three little bottles is what they, let me focus it. There we go. These is what it comes in. And they're not that bad. They're pretty good. My face doesn't burn or nothing, which is good. Because, you know, burning face, that means that something's wrong with that skincare. But it feels really good. I'm going to continue to use it throughout this week. And I will update you guys on another video on how is it doing with my face. Anything. Like, I'll update you guys on all of it. We're gonna see if it actually works. I know y'all look at me like, bitch, you got clear skin, like, how's this supposed to work? But I do have like little like dots right here and like this side. Well, no, that's where I'm like my contour brush. I have like little dots here and there of like dark pigments, so let's see if this really works for me. But so far I think it's really cute. I can't say it's working obviously because I just put it on, so I can't say, oh, it's working, it worked, oh my god. See a difference. But what I can say is it puts on very smoothly. The packaging, like, cute as heck, duh. But I can't say whether it works or not right now. Would I say get you the free trial and try it? Yeah, try it, boo, because you never know, you know? Like, you gotta just try things out. And I tried it out, and right now my face doesn't feel sticky. Like, it feels like a normal face, like. It feels like a normal face, so I'm really excited to see what it's gonna bring me. But I do thank you guys so much for watching this video. My family's getting a little bit rotted up, so I'm gonna have to end before y'all hear extra noise. But I thank you guys so much for watching this video, particularly. I don't even know why I said particularly. But what I thank you guys is for watching this video. Gladly appreciate it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And if you're new to my channel, girl, you might as well subscribe because it's more to come and more to see of me. I'm just kidding. But it's gonna be a lot more to see. So yeah, subscribe if you haven't subscribed. Thank you. Have a good day, guys.